Hey Michelle, it's Piaget and I'm back. I decided to do another video because my Paris Hilton one was just ridiculous. I might do a whole bunch of videos because I really appreciate this whole fantasy celebrity look-alike or creating a celebrity look in general. I decided to do somebody that is an inspiration to me. I'm obsessed with this actress. Her name is Dorothy Dandridge. She was a very big African-American actress back in the day. And she is somebody I draw a lot of inspiration from as an actor myself. I aspire to be a legend as she was. She's actually all over my room. I don't know if that's a picture of her later in her life. I don't know if you can see it. And I have her at the end there. She's the one in the far picture. But Dorothy Dandridge, yes, she is one of my favorite actresses. And I decided I wanted to do her look. This is not her look. This is my look. But I'm just going to add on to make myself look more like Dorothy, because she is phenomenal. Okay, she's a phenomenal woman. Okay, so I'm gonna use this yellow for my starting point for my makeup, because I have a naturally yellow undertone to my skin. Some people have red, mine is yellow. So this is a little bit of yellow. I'm gonna just dab it onto my face, like so.
Wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
I'm gonna do my shadow on. Dorothy Dandridge has very apple cheeks. I kinda do too, but hers just are just so beautiful. So I wanna embellish that just a little bit more. So I'm going to put some clearly a darker. Foundation. This is what I'm using. In a curve. You actually usually do curved when you're doing like stout makeup to make yourself look like you're a little bigger than what you are. But I'm doing this not to make my face look like it's fatter than what it is, but this is really going to create the appleness that I'm going for. Okay. Also gonna contour my nose. My nose is a bit is kind of fat. I hate my nose. Ugh. But yeah, I'm gonna try to give the illusion that it's a bit thinner than what it is. As you notice, I'm not using wax. I hate using wax. It's the messiest thing ever to use. I'd rather use latex, actually. Much quicker to take off. But I'm just trying to make... I look like... honestly look like I could be in The Lion King right now. Tribal makeup right now. I'm like Nala. She'll probably audition for that.
I wanna be a billionaire so freaking bad. Buy all of the things I never had.
I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine.
Okay. So let me see if I can find a little sponge or something. So I'm blending down.
Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
I'm just gonna go in and pat some more to my cheeks with the yellow.
This beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Don't think too much, just bust that kick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's play a love game, play a love game. Do you want love? I'll get one.
Now Dorothy also probably like she hasn't changed at all. I know I still have to make it much more dramatic, but now I'm going to darken my eyebrows.
Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
I wanna kiss you, but if I do, then I might miss you, babe. It's complicated and stupid. Got my ass squeezed by sexy Cupid. Guess he wants to play, wants to play. I love game, I love game.
Hold me and love me. Just wanna touch you for a minute. Maybe 3 seconds is enough for my heart to quit. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Don't think too much, just bust that kick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's play a love game, play a love game. Do you want love?
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio.
Finished product, and I'm gonna post a picture. That's our pose, the picture. So I hope you guys like it. She's my favorite actress. So yes, this is Dorothy Dandridge. So, thanks YouTube. Bye bye, Michelle. Pick me, Michelle. Cause I am Dorothy. I'm going to be the next black actress movie star. YouTube. I just like to accept my Oscar. The best female actress in a movie, just to have the lead role in a movie. I'd like to thank the Michigan State Theater Department. I'd like to thank God and my mother. I really, really worked hard for this. YouTube, I also want to thank you. You've put me on the map. Okay, bye.
Beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing.